Thanks for checking in with Maine's A Total Weather here on a Wednesday evening. We're looking at mild temperatures during the overnight hours, and note what happens though during the day tomorrow. Instead of warming up, we actually cool down. Yeah, the end of our week-long warm spell is just about ready to get underway. Cooler air is just off to our west with readings in the 30s and 40s this evening, and that will gradually overspread the area during the day tomorrow. Here's the view from above. Some scattered showers out there. Some communities seeing nothing more than sprinkles, not amounting to all that much. This frontal boundary will hang up along the coast, so I think coastal clouds, a pretty good forecast for tomorrow. Meanwhile, the farther inland you are, you get into the cooler air sooner, but you'll also see a little bit of sunshine, reinforcement of the colder air. That'll come in for the weekend. Storm tracker showing it nicely during the overnight. Some scattered lines of showers that work their way toward the coast. Here's the clouds I talk about, and notice how they're pretty stubborn at the water's edge, but inland areas are seeing at least partly sunny skies. Overnight lows tonight, not really cooling off all that much, holding in the 50s, and high temperatures tomorrow. We go up just a couple of degrees because generally these numbers will happen in the morning as we fade through the 50s and back into the upper 40s by evening. Check in the next 8 days. We're only in the 40s on Friday, upper 40s to near 50 over the weekend with plenty of sunshine for Saturday.